Kim Kardashian emerged in a pink skin-tight spandex bodysuit and a dramatic ruffled cloak following her first-ever Saturday Night Live hosting gig. The 40-year-old kook star, who is being praised on social media for her surprisingly hilarious performance, was on her way to the sketch comedy show's afterparty in NYC. Kim's latest striking outfit comes after a week of preparation in which she's shown off several eye-catching ensembles while rehearsing. Pretty in pink, Kim Kardashian, 40, emerged in a pink skin-tight spandex bodysuit and a dramatic ruffled cloak following her first-ever Saturday Night Live hosting gig in New York City. Kim was part queen and part superhero in her regal hot pink ensemble, with a skin-tight outfit emphasizing her style. She added to her 5'2" in stature thanks to the look's built-in pointy pink heels. Though she may have been a bit chilly late at night in New York City, her feathered cloak helped to keep her warm. She wore the voluminous accessory draped dramatically over her arms as she strutted into the social club Zero Bond to party with friends and cast members. Never-ending night, the kook star, who is being praised on social media for her surprisingly hilarious performance, was on her way to the sketch comedy show's after party in Not Here They Come. Khloe Kardashian was arm-in-arm with Scott Disick as they made their way into the after party on Saturday Eve. Her long hair framed her massive sunburst-shaped diamond earrings, which looked almost like earmuffs. Kim completed her glamorous look with an elegantly made-up face and a pale pink lip to match her suit. Although it's not known yet if Kim managed to rescue SNL's tanking ratings, which are likely pandemic-related, her hosting gig was a resounding success on social media. Family, mom Kris Jenner arrived with her long-term boyfriend Corey Gamble form-fitting. Kim was part queen and part superhero in her regal hot pink ensemble, with the skin-tight outfit emphasizing her stellar curves cozy. Though she may have been a bit chilly late at night in New York City, her feather,